GH spoilers reveals that Sonny, under Phyllis' encouragement, went all the way to Port Charles to surprise Nina. The details of Sonny chasing Nina back are a frequent issue. Phyllis also helps him with many things, especially giving him a car to see Nina. And that will cause a great shock to Port Chuck when everyone thinks he's dead. Nina then pays a heavy price for hiding Sonny's life. That will make Sonny and her loved ones away from her. Right now on GH, on Michael's side, he is still defining his relationship with Willow. Now that Chase is still recovering, Willow wants to let him know about her relationship with Michael, but she received a huge shock when she learned that Chase was still unable to walk. He's trying to get back to walking, which is what he wants to give her. At this time, guilt enveloped her even more, which prevented her from telling any truth. Therefore, she and Michael still have to hide their feelings for a time being. He was sure he could wait for her no matter what. The worry, however, is that living with Chase for so long may make Willow feel more connected to him. Jade spoilers can see the problem Jason is facing, especially his current relationship with Britt. General Hospital, Jason and Carly's relationship is in jeopardy. Charlie is in danger of losing the Sonny Corinthos organization. That would put them and their families in great danger. Attacks the dock will make Jason reconsider. Therefore, he and Carly must respond strongly to demonstrate their current strength. The producer of General Hospital is coming up with the idea for Charlie to fake a marriage to facilitate the organization's business. That will lead to a lot of trouble in the life that Jason is having, but he can accept anything to protect what he wants. There will then be a meeting between Carly and Britt, where Carly will explain all the problems they're having to let her know. She could even ask Britt to leave Jason so their marriage would go more smoothly. After all, Britt needed to meet her best friend Brad to share, and at Charlie Pub, she accidentally met Jax there. And many surprises will happen to them when they come to watch fireworks together. Fans can seem to speculate that their relationship could grow even more.